Here is an interesting question on parallelogram. The question is, draw two different parallelograms with area of 12 centimeters square. Explain your thinking. So that is the question before us. Now, how to draw two different parallelograms with area of 12 centimeters square? So what is the area of parallelogram? Let's say area of parallelogram, so I'm making a parallelogram here kind of, is equals to base times height. That is what it is, right? So that means when I multiply base and height, I should get 12. Since we are given 12 centimeters square as the area, that means any two numbers when you multiply, and if they give you 12, that should be your answer, correct? For example, I can have base of 4 centimeter, right? And multiply by height of 3 centimeter, that will give me 12 centimeters square, correct? Yes, it should. How about 2 and 6? If I have 2 centimeters of base, that is half of this, but twice the height, that means 6 centimeter, then also I get 12 centimeters square. Perfect. So let's try to draw it and see what do we get. Let me do what? 4 and 3 combination. So that is my base, let us say 4, in height of 3 centimeters. So we'll put height like this. See, do you see that? So we have 3 centimeters of height. So what I'm saying here is, let this be 4 centimeters, okay? So when you draw it, take your ruler and then do it. For example, you should draw like this. You should keep it like this, draw 4 centimeters, okay? But I'm making rough sketch. Okay, and let us say this is height of 3 centimeters, okay? So I'm writing 3 centimeters here. Now you need to make a parallelogram, not a rectangle, okay? So to make a parallelogram, what we will do is we construct dotted lines, right? So we should not join this perpendicularly. Then becomes a rectangle. Well, rectangle is also a parallelogram, but it's a good idea not to draw rectangle, okay? So what we will do is we will not draw like this, but we know one of the lines is like this. So you can draw 4 centimeter. From here, draw another 4 centimeters, correct? And then join the ends. So you get a parallelogram whose base is 4 and height is 3, correct? Now let's do the same thing for another parallelogram whose base is 2 and height is 6. So let us say that is this one. So this is 2, and then I do a dotted line here, but this time it's pretty long. Let's say it is 6, right? And then here, I draw another 2 centimeters. Do you see that? So let's say this is my 2, then I join these. That becomes a parallelogram, right? And in this case, I have base of 2 centimeters, and this height for me is how much? 6 centimeters, right? So that's how I can draw parallelograms with area of 12 centimeters squares. Can you draw some more like this for me? So try it out. Draw parallelograms with area of 12 centimeters square. Okay? Thank you.